problem with our economy is we do not produce what we need. We only produce what other countries need. Kaya ang sabi niyo na we don't produce what we need, tama po yan. In fact, isang major part ng platform, and I think I'm the only candidate who espouses this, yung national industrialization. We produce the copra, the asukal, the avocado, the mais for other countries. Itong ating obsession sa foreign investor-driven economic strategy has been proven wrong. I mean, it didn't succeed before. It did not succeed now. It will not succeed in the future. Sige, may foreign investor, talagang nandyan na yan, may trade. Pero yung main engine of growth, industrialization, na kung saan we produce the machineries. Dati, nalala ko may CRISPR and manizer pa. Ngayon, wala na. Made in China na lahat. We produce what we need. The moment the government, anong ibig sabihin ng industrialization? Ang gobyerno buhos kapital at suporta sa lokal na negosyo at industriya. That is the simple definition of industrialization. And the moment we do that, magsusulputan ng factories all over the country, that will solve employment. Sa akin, yun ang employment. For me, call centers and yung mga malls and so on, service-oriented lang talaga yan eh. Dapat ang industry produces the microphone, produces the cell phone. And who knows, someday we produce our cars like the Koreans did, no? I mean, when Korea industrialized before, sabi na hindi nyo kaya yan. But they were able to do that. Malaysia is now on the way to industrialization. So I think we can also do that if only government will make sure na suportahan niya ang lokal na negosyo at industriya. Pero nangyari sa gobyerno natin, tumutulong pa sa paglumpo ng lokal na negosyo at industriya. Can you imagine a government, sinisingil mo ang magsasaka mo ng irrigation fee? Anong klaseng gobyerno ka? Lahat ng Asia, libre ang irrigasyon. Eh syempre, pag mag-compete yung palay ng magsasaka at palay ng Thailand o talo ang Pilipinas, ganun din kahit sa film industry tingin ko, kailangan may bigger role ang gobyerno to support it like many other Asian countries na sumusuporta sa industry.